to make this video, but I know I was going to get like a lot of backlash on it, from just people's opinions in general. It's about our president, Donald Trump, and my views on him and the situations that just have been surrounding him and have been going on, and my thoughts, because like I'm a very outspoken person and it's something that really bothers me, and even talking about politics and stuff with Renzo, so we disagree a lot because he just doesn't like Donald Trump at all, and I'm more of like, he's our president, and to really like judge someone right off the bat, because like I don't think it's like fair to just like judge someone right away, you know. It's not fair to just say like, oh, okay, I don't like him for any certain reasons and stuff like that. Like, I know people have their reasons of why they don't like him, but people have had their reasons why they didn't like many presidents. And I feel like everybody's just really strongly hating on Donald Trump, particularly because who he is and how he speaks and everything like that. And the way, like, the thing that really like upsets me is the people that go out and riot and protest in the wrong way. Like, if you want to protest, that's fine. You have freedom of speech, that's fine, that's okay. Get your point across, that's okay, you know? But to damage property and, you know, start things on fire and start doing all this crazy stuff is really just like, what's that proving? You know, you're not making a good image about anything, and it just really like bothers me, and like the way that people have become so against our. So as I'm saying, like, the way people have become with our police departments and stuff, like, really makes me upset. Like, we don't have a way to feel protected because everybody just thinks like cops are bad. And you know, that's like saying like all people are bad, you know? Like, there are some bad cops and people who make mistakes and stuff like that, but that doesn't represent a whole thing, a whole group of people. I don't know. I hate to see my kids raised in this type of world. Like, it really bothers me where there's just so much negativity. Like, who's gonna be our president in 4 years? Like, they said Kanye West is running and all this stuff. Like, that's ridiculous. Like, I don't know. I don't think like we all have our heads on straight enough to make these right decisions, like, and people are not making right choices, and it really bothers me. I hate watching the news anymore, and I just really wanted to get my point across because it really upsets me to have my kids live in this kind of world. So I just wanted to share my advice with you. Give me your thoughts and your opinions or backlash, and I will comment back. Thanks guys for watching, and I'll see you for more videos. Bye.